Stéphane Dion led 182 countries to a long-term agreement to fight climate change.
Decided.
But Harper's Conservatives broke Canada's word, ignoring the threat to our children and denying climate change.
We need to have a prime minister who has the conviction, not only that we need to do it, but also that we are able to do it because we are a great people able to face a great challenge.